Forever could never be long enough for me. Feel like I've had long enough with you. Forget the world now, we won't let them see. But there's one thing left to do. Now that the weight has lifted, love has surely shifted my way. Nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Together could never be close enough for me to feel like I am close enough to you. You wear white and I wear out the world. You're beautiful. Now that the wait is over, love has finally showed her my way. Marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever nerve to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Promise me you'll always be happy by my side. I promise to sing to you when all the music dies. And marry me today and every day. Marry me. If I ever to say hello in this cafe, say you will. Say you will. Marry me.
What a beautiful day for a wedding. We are surrounded by the love of God and surrounded by the love of family and friends. Andrew and Elizabeth are thrilled to have you here to celebrate in their joy. The marriage of Andrew and Elizabeth unites their families and creates a new one. They ask for your blessing and love. Andrew and Elizabeth, congratulations on making it to this day. You have the perfect day for a wedding here in this perfect setting. If the vows that you are about to make are kept faithfully, your lives will be full of joy, and the home that you are establishing will abide in God's peace. No other ties are more tender, no other vows are more sacred than these you now assume. Elizabeth, you're going to look at Andrew and repeat after me. In the name of God, I, Elizabeth.
In the name of God, I, Elizabeth.
Take you, Andrew, to be my husband.
Take you, Andrew, to be my husband.
To have and to hold from this day forward. For better, for worse.
For better, worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
This is my solemn vow.
This is my solemn vow.
Very nice. Andrew, you look at Elizabeth and repeat after me. In the name of God, I, Andrew.
In the name of God, I, Andrew.
Take you, Elizabeth, to be my wife.
Take you, Elizabeth, to be my wife.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse.
For better, for worse.
For richer, for poorer.
For richer, for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love and to cherish.
To love and to cherish.
As long as we both shall live. This is my solemn vow. To the one who shares my life, my love, and my dreams.
To the one who shares my life, my love, and my dreams.
I give you this ring, and with it all of my heart.
I give you this ring, and with it all of my heart.
Amen. Amen. Elizabeth, you're going to put the ring on Andrew's hand and repeat after me. To the one who shares my life, my love, and my dreams.
To the one who shares my life, my love, and my dreams.
I give you this ring, and with it all of my heart.
I give you this ring, and with it all of my heart.
In the presence of God and your family and friends, I announce to you and all who are gathered here, you are husband and wife. The two of you may kiss.
Love you, Elizabeth.
And I am pleased to introduce to all of you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Andrew Mayer. Would you please congratulate them?
I was born in a town full of red pine trees. County sign says, follow your dreams. Westbound train makes the whole town shake. Friday night lights decide your fate. I'm born again in a church where the steeple's wide. Preacher preached, Book of John, and my mama cried. Meaning life was in verse 2. Didn't make sense till I found you.
To stare for a minute or two. I was laughing at your stack of books. Then you shot me that smile. Hey, beautiful girl, in your own little world, let me in it. You got all of my attention. You ain't even trying. Yeah, you're my kind of different. And I've never seen nothing Nothing like you. Shades all spinning in the summer rain. Strings. You're a light in the dark and stealing my heart like a gypsy. I love the way that you kiss me in front of everybody. So baby, come and kiss me. They ain't never seen nothing, nothing like you. Shades all spinning in the summer rain.
Older brother. It was easy to see why Andrew fell for Liz. She was smart, pretty, and funny. Like in every relationship, there are obstacles to overcome. Nothing was easy about getting to this moment. The COVID-19 pandemic happened, forcing many changes to the day Andrew and Liz initially envisioned. Nobody understands that better than Liz, who has been on the front line as a nurse battling this virus. She is a true hero. While getting to this day had its challenges, I do believe the foundation has been built for a strong and beautiful marriage. Andrew and Liz, there is nothing you two can't overcome. You've already persevered through so much. People ask what true love looks like. Look no further than yourselves. Liz, welcome to the family. You're a mayor now, and remember, we will always have your back no matter what. I'm so proud to call you my sister. Andrew, I couldn't be more proud of you. You're smart, driven, and the best younger brother an older sibling could ask for.
My name is Samantha, Liz's matron of honor. Liz is that friend you hear about who says you can call them at any hour of the day and she will be there. These two have been a part of each other's lives for over 8 years. I looked up on good old Google, and I asked around for people's advice for newlyweds, and here's what I found. Learn to compromise, treat each other with respect, their family is your family, communicate about finances, be willing to learn and grow, listen to each other, and overuse I love you. I'm incredibly happy for the both of you, and I cannot wait to see what adventures are to come for you.
Liz, you look like an absolute princess, and Andrew, you're very handsome. It has been a pleasure to watch you guys grow, both individually and as a couple, these past several years. And Andrew, I am honored to call you my brother. I wish you guys a lifetime of love and lots of adventures, and I love you both. Cheers to Mr. and Mrs. Mayor.
Baby, I know that you've been wondering goes nothing, in case you didn't know. Baby, I'm crazy about you, and I would be lying if I said that I could live this life without you. Even though I don't tell you all the time, you had my heart a long, long time ago, in case you didn't know. The way you look tonight, that second glass of wine, that did it. There was something about that kiss, girl, it did me in. Got me thinking, I'm thinking, all of the things that I've been feeling. It's time you hear them, in case you. I would be lying if I said that I could live this life.